If you or someone you love has been diagnosed with metastatic breast cancer, it's normal to feel a range of emotions. But there's one emotion you may not have considered: hope. New treatment options are helping more people with metastatic breast cancer live longer, better quality lives. Metastatic breast cancer, also known as stage 4 breast cancer, happens when cancer cells from the breast have spread to other parts of the body, for instance, to the bones, liver, lungs, or brain. No matter where the cancer has spread, it is still called and treated as breast cancer. About 5% of people diagnosed with breast cancer receive a stage 4 diagnosis. More commonly, metastatic breast cancer is breast cancer that has been previously treated and returns, often years later. While it is most often an incurable disease, it can be treated. In fact, some people with the disease live for decades. Metastatic breast cancer is best managed by a multidisciplinary team, or a team of providers from a variety of fields. Together, they will come up with the best plan of care for you and your individual case. Treatment will focus on slowing the progress of the disease, relieving your symptoms, and helping you live longer. One option your care team may consider for you is enrolling in a clinical trial. It can give you a chance to try a new treatment that may otherwise not yet be available. It's important to understand that you will likely need treatment for the rest of your life, unless you choose to stop it. Your care team will help you understand the benefits and side effects as you consider your options. If you've been diagnosed with metastatic breast cancer, you're probably wondering what you can do to feel in control again. While it might seem difficult, research shows that a positive attitude and outlook may help you have a better outcome. It's important to keep a list of questions for your doctors and feel comfortable communicating with them. Remember, you are the most important person on your care team. How and when you decide to tell others about your diagnosis is up to you. If you are unsure where to start, ask your providers. They will be a great support system. But know that support is all around you.